once in a while. Maybe you will feel the urge to break international copyright law by downloading MP3s from file sharing sites like Morpheus or Grokster or LimeWire or Kazaa. Deep in your heart, you know the guilt would drive you mad, and the shame would leave a permanent scar. 'Cause you start out stealing songs, then you're robbing liquor stores and selling crack and running over school kids with your car. If you burn that CDR, it doesn't matter if you're a grandma or a seven-year-old girl, they'll treat you like the evil, hard-bitten criminal scum you are. So don't.